Hello, my name is Angelica Di Pasquali. I was born and raised in Germany. I am a trained Waldorf teacher and I have experience as a class teacher and also many years in teaching German as a foreign language. With the lower grades, we learn German in a very playful way, like we dance, we learn the colors, we learn the parts of our body, and the song that we sing to learn the parts of our body goes like this. Brüderchen, komm, tanz mit mir, beide Hände reich ich dir, einmal hin, einmal her, rundherum, das ist nicht schwer. Mit dem Finger tick, 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 mit dem Köpfchen nick, 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 einmal hin, einmal her, rundherum, das ist nicht schwer. And when we learn German for the higher grades, we learn some speech exercises. They were given by Rudolf Steiner, like for example, zuwider zwingen zwar zwei zweckige Zwacker, zu wenig 20 Zwerge, die sehnige Krebse, das schmatzende Schmachter schmiegsam, schnellstens schnurrig schnalzen. Or we learn singing songs. Now we have spring and we learn a song for spring that goes like: Nun will der Lenz uns grüßen, von Mittag wird es lau, aus allen Ecken sprießen die Blumen rot und blau. Draus wob die braune Heide sich ein Gewand gar fein und lädt im Festtagskleide zum Maientanze ein. We learn also how to ask our friends what their name is, where they come from, what they like to do, and talk about the things they do in their leisure time. I would love to see you in my German lessons from Lotus and Ivy. Bye bye. Auf Wiedersehen.